Mahatma Gandhi begins March for Peace. Mahatma Gandhi began his March for Peace in East Bengal on January 2, 1947, one of his last major rallies before his assassination the following year. Religious intolerance was on the rise across the subcontinent, and Gandhi was concerned about it. He sought to ease tensions and promote collaboration among the region's major religions. With this in mind, he began another march, following on from his more famous Salt March in 1930. After years of campaigning for independence, Gandhi's goal was about to come true, but demand was mounting for the newly independent country to be divided along religious lines, with a Hindu majority in India and a Muslim majority in what would become Pakistan. In contrast to this sectarian viewpoint, Gandhi advocated for a pluralistic India that included all of the subcontinent's peoples. Gandhi's views alienated many people, particularly Hindus, who thought he was too sympathetic to Muslims. In fact, a Hindu named Nathuram Godse killed him on January 30, 1948, just over a year later. Following World War II, the British Empire was badly weakened, and it was only a matter of time before the British began to relinquish control of their territories. The Indian Independence Bill was signed at the stroke of midnight on August 15, 1947. Gandhi's long-held desire had now come true. Unfortunately, the same day also marked the ultimate failure of his March for Peace. The Partition Act was also signed, dividing British India into the two independent dominions of India and Pakistan.